I bought a house in a neighborhood that has a homeowners association.
Okay.
And when we purchased the house, in the contract, we had a lot of bylaws, but nothing about whether or not you could rent the house if you decided not to live there. And about a year after we lived here, they decided to meet and draw up a law and add to those bylaws that we cannot ever rent the house.
Okay.
Is that legal?
I'll tell you what, these are such complicated matters. There are lawyers actually that kind of specialize in this. My gut feeling says, is it legal? I would say yes, but I would consult with a lawyer, a real estate lawyer, a lawyer who is familiar with homeowners associations. We have calls on this all the time, and we always refer them to a particular lawyer or two that handles these cases. But I will tell you, you know, nothing gets as nasty as, you know, when you've got a lot of people that are trying to tell you, you know, how to do things. And
it doesn't sound like Faye was a part of that right. decision making, or that she signed anything agreeing to that.
Right, but what has to be looked at is, did she, you know, by her buying in or by the homeowners association making an agreement as a whole, right. she may be bound to that. We see situations all the time where they won't let you paint your house a certain color. I think you and I talked about that before.
Yeah, that actually happened to me.
Right, or you can't add on to your garage or things
of
that nature.
Enclose something into a porch.
That's right.
They wanted a carport.
That's right.
Yeah.
And so, and if you don't abide by what they want, they can put a lien on your house. And so when you go to sell your house later down the road, guess what? Your homeowners association may be entitled to receive whatever the penalties are before you're able to sell
really?
Your house. Yeah.